Hello everyone and welcome to today's video where we are testing the AFK Blood Barrage Artio. We have full Blood Bark Occult, I have the Elidinis Ward and the Skeptre. We have 220 charges and also a Ring of the Wealth input for the extra Elite Cloak chance. Inventory, we have 200 casts of Blood Barrage and few ice sacks in case of PKers. Shall we go? 1 hour, we have the timer. Now we just have to find a reward. And once we have the word, start the timer. We have a word. Enter. Start with the spec. Here. Start the timer. 1 hour in the clock. Let's see how many kills can we get. And how many times will we get PK'd? First kill. Starting kill count is 450. Start the kill with the spec. And then we just outcast the Blood Barrage. And thanks to the full Blood Bark set, we heal tons of HP. And the max hit with this gear is 49. Runner C. I will see you once we have run out of the runes and we have the bank. Ooh, grimy toad flags. 200k. That's a nice one. First PK and we are out. Let's see, loading back. 482k, not bad, thanks to the toad flax. Let's restock and go back. And we are back. Tyrannical ring. Nice! New collection log. Nice! Now we just need the Void Waker hilt and the bit of... Let's check the collection log. Kallisto. Tyrannical ring. Wait, I also need gloves of Kallisto. Yeah. Let's bank! And restock once again. Looting back, we have 557k and the tyrannical ring. That was a nice one. A rune two-hander, and with that kill we are halfway through the video. Got the one kill, we just banked. So far we have had 19 Artio kills in 30 minutes and we had to bank twice, which means we have around 9 kills per trip with this inventory. Second picker. Let's bank. Looting back, 78k. And there is our first Elite Glue Scroll. Dragon Two-Hander. Okay. I guess that was a PKR. Looting back 664k. And we also got the Elite Glue. Let's pause the timer, cause I have to go meet my brother Watson. And we are back in the wilderness, so start the timer once again. 4 minutes, hopefully we can fast find the word and get few kills. Very next word. 40 seconds. Let's do one more. It will go a little bit over time, but you know the rules. If we can start the kill, we shall finish it. And the timer is zero. Now we just finish this kill and let's go see the loot. Last kill. Snapdragon Seeds. We end up at the kill count 487. Last looting back is 86k. I should add that the most important part of this is the Accursed Sceptre, which lets you autocast ancients and also while in wilderness when it's charged with the Revenant Aether. We have 50% increased max hit and accuracy, which makes it absolutely busted in the wilderness when killing, for example, Artio here. But now the loot. In 1 hour, we ended up killing 38 Artios, which makes up total of 1,890,000. Biggest item was the Red Dragon Hides, followed by Mahogany Locks and Grimy Toad Flags. And we also did end up with one Tyrannical Ring, new collection lock item, and one Elite Clue Scroll, which we did trade up for Master. Let's see what we get from the Master Casket. Good luck. 291k. Nothing new. No new collection lock items. Sad scam game. That's all for today's video. Until next time. Bye.